So, yeah, anyway, so, if y'all didn't heard the news, iCarly, the reboot, the one that's on Paramount Plus, has officially been canceled. I thought this was actually a joke, but no, it was actually the truth. Because you know how I know it was the truth? Because Harper, the actress who played Harper in the show, tweeted out saying that the iCarly reboot has been canceled only after 3 seasons. And yes, I know my hair is getting long, and that's why I keep like putting it in style on however I do it. But yes, what's my thoughts about the show getting canceled? I think it's not fair for iCarly, the revival reboot show, getting canceled. I mean, it's been only back for like 2 years. And yeah, I think, like a lot of people really wanted to know what really happened after the season 3 finale. But I'm not going to spoil it because, you know, we don't like spoilers. But actually, no, seriously, my thoughts about it. Still, I think it's not fair. The show was doing really well at Paramount Plus. Getting good reviews from iCarly fans and everything. But anyway, guys, what's your guys' thoughts about the iCarly reboot getting canceled? Let me know down in the comments below. I hope you guys like, comment, subscribe.